This is actually how I started out, just me and a guitar. When I was a kid, I started writing songs when I was like 14, 15. And I loved it. I loved it when I used to play on the sidewalk when I had no money. People would give me a beer or some hash. Share a sandwich with me or something. I love guitar strings and guitar picks and bar rooms. Old smelly ones. Capos. Guitar cases with foreign coins in them, stuff like that. Other musicians. Ages that are full of shit, and you both know it. You're like, you're full of shit. They're like, fuck you, baby. This is a song that I wrote in Norway with some Norwegian guys that I know. I'm in a band with these dudes called the Canoes, and this guy Arno is like an amazing piano player. And a fantastic lyricist. We were fooling around when they were really drunk on cognac and like tall boys of cheap Norwegian beer. And we were just doing wordplay, and he goes, the world accordion to Garp. I just thought it was such a funny thing to say. I woke up the next morning and in this little cabin in Norway, I was looking out at a fjord. A fjord is a real thing. It's like a crack in the world where the ocean gets in. And there was a cloud, like a dark cloud, and it was snowing down into another cloud. And there was no snow coming out of the bottom cloud. It was just, and there was just sunlight everywhere. Just this one fucked up cloud snowing into another cloud. I wrote this tune. It's kind of like a little poem maybe about just what it's like to be, you know, 50 and have been playing guitar since you were like 15, you know, for money. Like Elvis, I've left the building, Boozy Susie on my arm. I'm off to make a killing where the sweet life's lost its charm. I know that high above me, there's an order in the sky. Play for the pearly geek man, he'll show you where they keep the pie. And gazing angels blazing on the French horn and the harp. And the world's accordion to guard. La 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 la. La la. The tuba has been drinking, the evening has been torn. Too late to get an inkling, and the sheep have all been shorn. If you listen very closely, your ear down to the floor, you can hear the landlord humming just like every night before. Sweet and melancholy, and maybe just a little sharp on the world accordion to guard. La 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 la. Where the guitars pick your pockets, there's a back door leading to a place where we can make some love among the wild oats, Ryan Rue. The tall grass hides her secrets. If you listen for her song in your memory, you can keep it, even if you get it wrong. She plays it on your heartstrings, starting just as it gets dark. When the world